loudinc.net.
I used to be afraid of the dark, but now it's all I have. Where tears flow and introspection eyes the speck in my eye, filled with the spectacles, my team's number 9, realigning my sight, pleading for spectacles that are divine. I let the speck crush my eyes as they whisper, "We'll be back," to my spine. I used to be afraid of the dark, but now it's all I have. Isn't it funny how we only listen and think better with closed eyes? Oh yes. So now, each time I'm in the dark, I see 6D movies with a greater resolution than the combination of 6D movies, reviewing my days, analyzing the quality and worth of each word that this tongue says. The dark has become a place where I can face myself and search for the resemblance between Jesus and I. Wiping the makeup off of the face of my actions. See, I used to be afraid of the dark, but now it's all I have. And I no longer choose to fight this, for it is in the dark that the light can gauge its brightness. See, I don't even know what time it is, but it's dark.
Thank you.